Well, high school art students are asking for your vote for a chance to have their work displayed on a moving canvas. Art students over there at South Point High School have made it to the top 50 out of 3,000 schools competing in the Vans Shoes Company Custom Art Contest. Students have designed artwork to go on Vans shoes, and the designs from the schools that collect the most votes will win prize money, with the first place winners receiving 50 grand and their chance for their artwork to be featured on upcoming Vans shoes. South Point's art teacher says getting to work on a project like this is about more than just winning a competition.
This is how a shoe designer would really design a graphic for a shoe. So that's really how people would work. So I think they think it's cool and it's fun and they're learning and they're working together.
To vote for South Point's designs, just visit cn2.com and click on featured links. Voting ends on May the 10th.